It's about tough guy, keyboard warriors. It's probably about somebody in the room, or all of you, honestly. It's called Say It To My Fucking Face.